closest of kin, bearer of our blood, I welcome thee. What is thy wish? Speak not those words. We have little need of a consort. Such a path would belike lead to further ruin. Thou art dear to us. We would see no harm befall thee. Ah, still thy honeyed tongue. The thought alone sufficeth. Thy worth is too great. Now, speak no more on the matter. Honestly. Honestly. We await thy return for the honor of Kanehurst.